Peter.
It's a small fee.
Very, very fast. So I actually got to make a chase after her food. Actually very good enrichment. And once she's going through the feed, jump. And usually I try and make a chase it, but she's very quick on that. And you can see another crocodile here coming to join on the feeding. So they will wait on the bank for their food. They can actually feel every one of us our vibrations. They'll have these claws on the end of their nose. And that's how they can detect if anything's around. And actually detect that animal's inside their bank, and they will sit there for a very long time to feed. Now, that feeding the sand was a very quick response for a crocodile. Usually we have to sit around waiting for the brain to actually do something.
Like
it looks very warm today. Crocodiles are reptiles, and they use the sun to warm them up. That's why they got so much energy today, which is great. So we should get some good feeding out of these guys, and these girls, sorry. And then I'll feed all these ones in the breeding pens here. Breed these crocodiles in this tent. They're a bit too small. All these crocodiles are about 3 meters, or 2.5, 3 meters, sorry.
Yes, no, 3 meters.
Crocodiles only grow up to about 3 meters, whereas once they get over that 3 meter size, that's when that's the way we can tell that they're a male. There are other ways of determining if they're male or female, but it does get a bit messy.
Is the main body going there?
No, we do feed them a variety of food. Today we have chicken. Other days we give them cold different kinds of things, pork and fish. Now I do have wool tied on the end of that feed, so that's so I can tie it onto my rope when I do the feeding. Now that wool is 100% cotton wool, so crocodiles can digest basically about anything, except for plastic too. And they do actually struggle digesting their feathers. They will regurgitate their feathers after
they don't have a multiply too much.
Yeah, there she comes, son.
Stomachs. I know a lot of people have started doing that here from this half zoo and half crop farm. A lot of our money we do get is from crocodile skin and meat, but that's just because the zoo will make a lot of money off it and it will go back towards conservation. Also, it protects all these other crocodiles in the wild, and because of that, the numbers have increased a lot, which is great, which is what we want to see. Instead of people going out there and shooting our crocodiles illegally, our crocodiles turn into water, so if quickly just pull it back. So if you guys have half of the feed, we'll go through these ones and
Where are you, Jacob?